Hey guys, I'm just gonna put a video today, and just to explain you how it's that video it's made. Thing is, I'm gonna wear those glasses. It's with a camera there at the center, and I'm gonna wear them. I know they're kind of funny, but so you're gonna be able to see my point of view, how I do to get in my tractor. And from now and then, I'm gonna post different video. The next one's gonna be probably the first storm, and with my karate. And the other video is gonna be my Kubota, and I'm gonna have like snow removal that I do in during the day or during the night. So I'm gonna have different video there. So you could see how it work and how I do. So if you want to do me a big favor, could you subscribe on my YouTube channel? It's HugoBoss727, and like the videos, those videos there. And I wish you all a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's. Thank you guys.
Vas-y, go. Non, je t'ai. C'est ma rampe. I got a ramp at the back of my house. It's all closed with windows. All closed from the house to the garage. Got my diesel tank here. So it's not in the garage, it's not dangerous. What I do is I use my old chair. I put a rubber cushion on it. So I use that old chair to get outside. I leave my new chair in the garage. Hein? Ouais, ça sent l'antifreeze. Mais il coule un petit peu. Oh, ouais. Yeah. Oui? Ça va drifter un tracteur pareil. Je vais mettre les. Ah, j'ai pas besoin de mettre les briques. Là. Yeah. Je vais probablement prendre mon sneaker. C'était juste une petite affaire de rien. Ok, c'est bon. Je peux la reach. Hein. Ok. Ouais. So, t'as commencé déjà, ouais, ça, tu vas faire ta run? Là?
Oui.
Faire ta run. Ok.
Non.
Cool.
Ok.
Non, là, il start bien. Puis j'ai checké, là. Cold crank, elle est. Ah oui, en masse.
Okay.
Ouais. C'était ça que c'était, elle était pas full charge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good.
Ok.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Comme que j'expliquais, I was about to, like I explained, to go forward I push, and to go backward I just pull back. So it's two lever. The one there is to forward, and the other one on the right is to backward. But it's hydrostatic, so when I push, go forward, and when I push, go backward. It's on neutral right now. So it's not in the way. It's just rod that I made myself. I know the welding is not too good, but well, I didn't practice enough my welding yet. And yeah, that's my tractor. That's a light. And the four-wheel drive, four-wheel flasher. This is the. It's on neutral right now. There's neutral, there's low, medium, and high. There's two neutral. So it's all depend if I'm on the road and I go fast, I go on high. If I blow like low or medium, yeah. So I'll get ready first.